From the creators of Lipstick Jungle and Cashmere Mafia comes a new drama about four beautiful, powerful, unrealistic women working in New York City. Lady business. There's Nicolette. In the cutthroat world of business, she holds the knife.
Now that I've been made a partner in this law firm, there's gonna be some changes. From now on, meetings are no longer mandatory. They're womandatory.
If you want to know about the power of persuasion, ask a woman who can sell fire to a snowman.
This is some ad agency you've created, Miss St. George.
Thank you. And it's pronounced DeGorg.
I apologize. Can I make it up to you by buying you a drink?
I don't think you can handle me.
Why is that?
Because I'm a bitch in the boardroom, a bore in the bedroom, and I'm a bear on the toilet.
Lady business. Three women with beauty, power, and money. And a fourth woman who knows them somehow. Maybe from college.
Excuse me, ma'am, you can't park here.
Oh, I can park wherever I want. Don't you know who I am?
No. Who are you?
I'm Nan Winters Rodriguez, and I remove dead animals from underneath people's homes with a dead animal vacuum or a hook. And I'm the best. Now stand aside, I've got to suck a family of unlucky raccoons out from under that Dunkin' Donuts.
Lady business.